intro.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I get.
I'm Layla.
And I'm Nia, and today is Friday, April 26,
2024. And we are Wilson Video bringing you your Warrior News. Next week is the end of April. Can you believe it?
Not really. It seems to be going fast now that we are in the final countdown.
Well, we wrap up state testing coming up on Wednesday, May 1st.
Students will be taking the M-Step.
6th and 7th graders will be taking the M-Step in mathematics.
While 8th graders will take the social studies and science M-Step. Layla, so what's your favorite subject?
Probably math or reading. How about you?
I like math. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I had to take tests in math, I'd do pretty well.
Let's check in with Jay Sean and see what your favorite subject is.
Good morning, Wilson. I'm Jay Sean here, and today we're talking about everyone's favorite subject. What is your favorite subject?
Social studies.
Yeah.
Probably like math.
Social studies.
Language arts.
Math.
Science.
Coding.
Social studies.
Broadcasting or something like that. I forgot the name of it.
My favorite subject is science. I love you, Miss Martin. You're my favorite.
My favorite subject has to be math, gym, and ELA with Miss Perdue. Well, that's it for today, Wilson.
Well, Jay Sean, I think it'll be exciting to pick our electives for next year.
Yeah, 8th graders already submitted their class forms for RHS.
Pretty soon, it'll be our turn to select classes we want to take.
It's hard to believe a week ago, Taylor Swift's new album dropped.
Let's check in to see how much Swifty skills Mr. Palenz and Mr. DeSuit have as the Blue and Gold Houses battle.
Listen, I'm Eleanor, and today I'm doing a Taylor Swift challenge featuring the teachers from Gold and Blue House. Let's see who will win.
Wow, congratulations, Mr. Palenz, for winning the house challenge. Let's see who wins in part three.
Okay.
This is what winning looks like, 7 out of 9. Now pan over there. That's what losing looks like. That's a 1 out of 9. Losing? Winning!
Well, Ellie and Eleanor, it'll be neat to see which staff member can claim to be the top Swiftie fan. Stay tuned for another round.
Time for a quick break to check out today's lunch menu for today.
Happy Friday! In club news,
Gamers Club starts back up again today.
Starting next week, the Warrior Closet won't meet on Mondays after school or Thursdays.
The Warrior Closet's after school days will be on Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
Let's give a big happy birthday shout to everyone celebrating today and over the weekend. Happy birthday! In sports news, there aren't any events scheduled today after school. Let's all make the best of this Friday. Now, please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.